will go. And it's about my grandfather. And when I was growing up, two blocks that way, my grandparents lived next door to us, just like I now live next door to my mom. I know. But, and he was at that point 74, 75. And so the 70s was pretty old, you know, and he had emphysema and he had lots of other problems. And he was just declining. And so this is a poem about my grandfather. His fingers stain with cigarettes, his snorts are washed with whiskey breath. She watches as he slowly walks to the TV and sits and rocks as the oxygen pays his debts. While gun smoke is on, no regret. Rawhide for 1 hour, we forget. A respite through the talking box, his fingers stained. She loves the silence of him yet, loves his struggle against her fret. Ah, back to bed, she talks and talks. He knows it's futile, knows it's soft. No bed dissuades this mental death, his fingers stained.